For daytime reconnaissance runs on low-level navigation routes that will be flown later the same evening by the Chinooks to save Chinook airframe hours and, of course, the sort of cost that would be involved in doing that. It was painted for many years in an all-green colour scheme.